What's up, guys? Welcome back to Little Cheatlanders. Just gonna do me a little AK run here. Maybe even a silent AK run, we'll find out.
Ты прикинь.
Holy crap. That was a lot of guys. So what I found that little pet thing, what does that do? Congratulations. Cool. Okay. What does it do? Exactly. Squeeze me. What? I don't know. Those are worth a lot, eh? There with silence boots. Climbing and waterproof. I doubt that's gonna sell. Just gonna vendor that. What's this? When a player's health was at 50% maximum, damage taken on the torso is reduced by 15%. That's kind of cool. I didn't look at any of this. Body enhancement. Ah, that's nice. Integrated heavy armor. Did they change anything else? This looks the same. Torso protection still the same. Still the same. Heavy armor still the same. Still the same. Okay. So they just added these two and whatever integrated heavy armor is. Neat. Sell all that stuff. Okay. Well, I got a fair bit of stuff to sell now. I'll re-kit that AK to make it usable. Don't know what the pet thing does. I did it, I guess. I didn't even know it was a thing, to be honest. Like, I was just like, sure. I didn't even realize I had it. I don't know what to do with it now that I have it, I guess. I just completed the mission and it was like, here you go. I was like, cool, where is it? I don't see it nowhere. It's not in my warehouse, is it? Unlikely. Very unlikely. Yeah, I don't know where it goes. Let's go to. What about here? Does it show up here? No. Fire. Is not a collectible, eh? Well, then honestly, I have no idea. No idea what to do with it then. Just. All right. That's going to be it for this one, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.